felt this way. Can't get enough, so stay with me. It's not like we got the clip. Let's drive around town. And you need to know.
My phone just got soaking wet. I'm so happy that it still works. Story time. Okay, so we were on the ocean, we were like sitting on the net, like that's right in front, and then the waves got serious and a friend and I were basically in a washing machine. The waves were like pushing us all around. That was deep, and the waves took my lip ice, so I'm gonna be very sad about that, but that's life, I guess. But now I'm on St. Gabriel's Island and and I'll be very happy to spend my last day in Mauritius like this. So now I'm just walking down the coast of St. Gabriel. It is so pretty! That I'm an adventurer, so I'm gonna go to the other side of the island and see what's there, because I'm not satisfied with only one side. So let's go.
So keep me up all night. Oh.